Androff for the lead. Down on the inside is Yeah, I Know, shows away. Now Kitschy shows good speed in the center of the track. Rahsaan Carter running between runners. C. Emerald on the outside as they pass the stands for the first time. It's C. Emerald grabbing the lead. On the inside, that's Kitschy down against the rail. Yeah, I Know. To the outside, we got Catch a Cab. Rahsaan Carter. Zacapa Run is under a full head of steam as the runners make their way into the casino turn. And showing away is Kitschy by a half a length. C. Emerald lays in second. Yeah, I Know in the purple silks. On the outside, Catch a Cab. Rounding out the top four, Zacapa Run is full run. And then hard held in waiting on the far outside. Picking it up, that is Crockett's Bluff. A length back, that's going to be Rahsaan Carter. Two more lengths back to Murray Spur as they continue down the back stretch. Opening quarter of 24 against the rail is Till Then. To the outside, we got Carissimo just loping along very easily with Court and Sparkin trailing the field is Top Hat Voyager. A half on a board of 48. 8-4 with the lead, C. Admiral. Down against the rail is Kitschy. These two running in lockstep. Zacapa Run hits the accelerator, the gray. Oriol Chavez now sends Zacapa Run on the outside, making the three across the track. Right behind runners is Yeah, I Know. Two more lengths back, Rahsaan Carter is asking for his best stride. Right behind runners is Crockett's Bluff as they reach the top of the lane. And with the lead is C. Admiral in the red silks. Company's coming. Here comes Zacapa Run on the outside. Kitschy has more in the tank down against the rail. That is Yeah, I Know coming back. Until Then is not finding a way through. Till Then down on the inside. On the outside, Zacapa Run has good speed. Zacapa Run, Yeah, I Know. Till Then against the rail. Yeah, I Know turns him back and scores in today's fifth race.